and today we are in the beautiful, peaceful Devon village of Ottery St Mary, well known for its flaming tar barrels.